Quite a discovery on the wall of a cave. This is a more than 150-year-old signature from Mark Twain. The word Clemens was discovered on a cave wall in Hannibal. That's where the author, birth name Samuel Clemens, lived until he was 17. It was difficult to find because more than 250,000 visitors have signed it as well.